Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate you how I am organizing the gadgets during my travel. Let me open the gadgets box. And this is a small gadget I'm always used to travel. This is a good pouch, I really liked it. And during the travel I have these much chargers with me, one for my mobile charging, another for my camera battery charging, and also the cables that require. We can organize it really great easily, and it is easy for us to travel with it. This organizer, I really like this organizer, the chargers I get. This is the first charger I'm using for my charging my camera batteries, and which can be used by USB operated. I'll show you later. Then next is the normal travel adapter charger, which is very useful for us during the if there are only one pin, we can use it for the multi purposes. Then also a small charger which can be connected to the cable when we are in a hurry burry sometimes. And next is the main travel charger. I will use it main of the time. It's a 5-in-1 charger of the Mivi, and which one port is fully for Qualcomm 3.0 charging. There's a fast charging and also the cable of the Mivi charger to connect the power supply. Then after all these things, and you can see the next is the cables. What are the cables I'm using? So I have one USB, two types of USB, normal USB, micro USB cable, then one Type-C cable and one iPhone lightning cable. Then I will be using three converters, from a micro USB to USB converter and a micro USB to Type-C and a micro USB to lightning, so you can see these things. Why I'm carrying is that if any one of my cable fails, I can use this as a replica with the normal micro USB charger. The micro USB to lightning and micro USB to type C and micro USB to USB are very, very useful for me. Let me show you a demo of it. While I'm converting the micro USB to USB, I can charge my batteries, and so I don't need to carry more chargers. Just one charger is enough for me to charge all my phones and everything in one thing, one point. So these kind of chargers are very, very useful for me, and the converters are very helpful during my emergency times. If the one of the cables are failed, so I can use it, the converters for it. Then another one of the cable I really like is the USB normal micro USB cable. This is a reversible, in any type we can connect it to them. This is a multi-type. This is a rare thing I have seen, but nowadays it's available in most of the markets. This is the cable I really liked it, and all the cables you can see that all the gadgets are organized very well in this organizer. This organizer is very, very good for me and very helpful for me during my travel. And you can see, you can arrange the compartments accordingly, according to our needs. If you don't need it, just remove it back, that's it. And everything is organized clearly. Whenever you go for a security check or anything, we can easily open it and keep it back here. And the organizer, we have good handle for it, and it's small and compact for us to travel anywhere and carry it easily. So hope you like the short video of it. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.